himself, the best figure of this universe.
Board members of the Yosemite's Navy branch, parents, teachers, children, Assalamu alaikum. Well, that kind of very good morning to all of you. It gives me great pleasure to be here today to share with you this joyous and memorable occasion of the 32nd Annual Prize Giving Awards Day for the Muslim Primary School. Let me first express my warmest congratulations to our young graduates who have successfully gone through an important phase of study that lays the foundation of lifelong learning. Primary education, as you all know, ladies and gentlemen, is the foundation years during which a student develops good study habits and moral values and self-discipline and basic learning skills. There is literacy, numeracy, and now, of course, IT skills. It is during this phase that students should learn to respect others and take responsibility for their own learning. These attributes are as equally important as achieving high marks in examinations. Ladies and gentlemen, it is now a tradition for many schools to reward their best performing students, particularly those who have excelled at school. And this is no doubt a good initiative to foster excellence in our education system. However, we should not forget the role the teachers have to play in bringing out the best out of their students. Teachers can be rightly called nation builders, and it is their perseverance, their love, and their sacrifice that provides the child with the right path. And for all the students, you must not forget that it is your teachers who mold your character, your personality, and show you the right direction that will lead us to the eventual destiny. While the role of knowledge and the skills is highly with visions and aspirations in the success of a nation cannot be stressed enough, it should also be remembered that knowledge cannot be acquired if it is not sought and received through the help of a teacher. This is why everyone should put efforts into seeking as much knowledge as possible and appreciate the importance in guiding us and the generations to come to become knowledgeable and morally upright people. Because of this, teachers need to have a high level of commitment towards their duties and their responsibilities, which have been entrusted to them. The teacher is a judge who gives marks and ratings. Students try to follow their teacher in manners, in customs, in etiquette and style. Therefore, a good teacher needs to be themselves constantly seeking knowledge and to be of good character and have high motivation and be creative, be innovative and effective in their teaching strategies. Ladies and gentlemen, while the school is an important place for children's education, families also play a critical role in the development of their children. In particular, parents are instrumental in their personal growth and attitudes towards life. The partnership of Nandi Muslim Primary School has forged with parents has contributed significantly to making learning more interesting and effective for students. The ethos of this caring school culture has supported the school management, the teachers and parents in their quest for high quality education. Therefore, to prepare our children for the future, we need to provide them with the opportunities to develop the generic skills that are needed for them to become lifelong learners. And apart from knowledge, our children need to develop the skills to acquire, construct, and communicate knowledge. They should also be able to collaborate with others, be ready to listen, be creative in their thinking, which will translate basically into reality. Most of all, at this early stage of development, a positive view of themselves as learners is the most important thing and the important benefit that we can inculcate in our children. Ladies and gentlemen, this is much more showing our children the path of learning and as of us we have gone through. A big challenge for us as parents, our educators, is to equip our children with the knowledge, the skills, the values for all round and a whole person development. Our vision of education for the 21st century is to enable all children to develop their potential to the fullest extent. It will be a concerted effort by government, frontline educators, and the community as a whole, which will translate our vision into reality. To all the parents, I wish to express my appreciation of your active contributions toward the children's education. And today is a great day, both to you and to your child. And I'm sure that the graduation ceremony will stay in your child's memory as well as yours forever. I'd also like to congratulate the school and the teachers on their efforts and contributions in promoting the development of an education of our young children. And so with those few words, ladies and gentlemen, my warmest congratulations once again to all the graduates on their achievements. And I wish all the students of Daniel Muslim Primary School every success in your future studies. And also at the same time, I'd like to say Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year to all of you. And now, thank you very much. For intermediate grade impromptu speech.
The French prize goes to Corica Dion.
Suddenly, thanks for your great contribution. He was also the head boy of the school, also bringing fame and glory to the school in numerous occasions. What a fine effort he has done. Thanks and appreciation to the regional managers, retail area of respect. For today. Thanks, Christy, for your kind effort. Now, ladies and gentlemen.